फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू ऐड व्हाट्सएप बटन ऑन फेसबुक पेज। इफ़ यू हैव क्रिएटेड ऐप ऑफ फेसबुक पेज एंड वांट टू ऐड व्हाट्सएप बटन ऑन योर फेसबुक पेज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो इनटू योर फेसबुक ऐप। नाउ जस्ट ओपन योर फेसबुक ऐप। नाउ हेयर यू विल सी एट द राइट साइड कॉर्नर एट द टॉप थ्री लाइन्स। नाउ क्लिक ऑन थ्री लाइन्स एंड यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट विच पेज यू वॉन्ट टू add WhatsApp button. So click on this, like this, just select the page and here you will see lots of option. Now you have to scroll down on the top of the where notification inbox and all other things are given. Now click on more. Now you have to click on more and now you have to scroll down and here you will see under page control edit page. Now click on edit page. Now you have to scroll down and here you will see buttons. Now just click on buttons. Now you have to, if you want to edit, I have added the send message button on the my Facebook page. Now if I want to edit it, now just click on edit. Now after clicking on edit, if you want to choose a different button, just click on choose a different button. Now you have to scroll down and here you will see WhatsApp button, WhatsApp option. Now you have to just click on WhatsApp. Now set up WhatsApp number. Now just click on set up WhatsApp number. Now you have to click on continue. Just click on connect your Facebook page to WhatsApp. Now just click on continue. Now after clicking on continue, just enter your country code. Your country code, as my country code is India. Just I have to find out where India is given. Now and my WhatsApp number. Now as if I want to just connect WhatsApp number here. Now just enter. I have to enter my WhatsApp number here. Now after entering my WhatsApp number here, click on send code. Now WhatsApp is sending a code. Now I have to just enter that code 72886. 72882886. Now WhatsApp button has been saved on my page. So now here you will see that WhatsApp button has been added on my page. So like this you can add WhatsApp button on your Facebook page. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.